Ing tutuking programa, mituringan niyang Rated PG. Kailangan ing patnube at gabeding pengari para karing kayanakan amanalbe.
Ta Fernandino, kaya katamong pakibaluan, maliliyari king balayan, obra daring manungkulan, kaya katamong tutukan, uling king balang takbang ng panyulong, marapat mong Fernandino first, Fernandino yang mumuna, Fernandino ing mani muna. Fernandino first! Fernandino
Baya po oras, Fernandino, malaos tamo, king bayo na ng mga episode ng programang Fernandino First. Fernandino yung mumuna, Fernandino yung mani muna. Live tamo po king TV 44 GNN, Infomax Cable 8 at king Bright FM 91.9 friends tayo. Mararamdam tamo mo rin po king Radyo Tambuli, Amanibatan king Philippine Embassy, Washington DC. Kaya pong episode tamo, pisabihan tayo yung tungkol king Day of Valor and All Train Station. Apot bayo tapo malaos king kaya katamong topic at ipakilala din kaya katamong bisita. Kaya abe tayo po yung kaya katamong malugod at masipag amanin mo na king kaya katamong siyudad. Mayor Edwin Elsa Santiago para ipabalo na karing Fernandinos ding meging programa at proyekto ng siyudad kitang may nga labasan na Domingo. Maya payabak po, Mayor.
May payabak ka Tito Benny at karing kaya katamong Manalbe kaya nga TV 44, Fernandino First at makirandam kaya Bright FM 91.9.
Kita po mga labasan na Domingo, Mayor, kwentuhin nyo kaya po karing meging activities ng siyudad tao.
Oo, nandili, anyang na Monday may gumpisane yung kaya katamong space program na dati awsan tayong summer job. Kaya nga, anak na didinanta lang masanting programa as itong bakasyon na rin kaya katamong estudyante na baka nita lalo lang madidevelop, ma-training at susopantala para managitan ang tabayanan tala para kayong matrikulada at ing syudad damo kayong yang peka ma santing ng programa ini ni istong bakasyon na po pa ning dole.
Mm-hmm. Kaya ba tayong dole kini ne po para di na lang chance din ng magaral ang manakitan sarili da ne po.
Awa. At saka itong exposure ya karela at baga nita itang misasanela rin anak makiarap, makisalimua. So, ay develop tara personality mo ganyan. At dakala naman ababalo at akakasawp nila naman ng syudad karetang aluwang kekatamong programa.
Batas niya po ba yung espesay niya? Kaya ba yung batas na po?
Ating ang batas yung gobyerno na didinanong masanting prebetsyo rin anak istong bakasyon na nung agyude rin bawat local government unit o bawat government agency na makiugnaya niya na magkaring aluwang kumpanya ng Republic Act 9547.
So, pilano po kaya din yung estudyante tamong adin ng tamong obra?
Din kasi isang Christmas vacation da po summer ngayon niya din ang first batch 250 la. Mm-hmm. So, ito tutuking batch kanyan, panikwanan tamong another 250.
So, one month po balang batch, Karela?
One month, pero kaya lang na kaila rin na two months yung Karelang balipamag o papagobra.
Ano pong maging criteria tamo o kinonsider tala rin ng anak ka rin? Ano pa yung dapat dang ipakit kaya katamo?
Iyan na, kaya tayong anak 15 to 25 years old. At atilang requirements yan, itang eligibility requirements daw ling ini. Programa yan naman ka rin kaluluta mong magaral ka rin estudyante. So, income da dapat yung metong pamilya ay lalampas 36,000. At iniing mag-validate ang poing eligibility at yung eligibility requirement. Mm-hmm. O nag-ausan tayo ng indigency.
Kailangan po atin lang certification kay barangay na po. Na
atin yung requirements, but yung mag-kaya ka rin eligibility requirements yung CSWD.
Mm-hmm. Yan yung bakasyon na nanula pong eskwela kaya din kukuha ng tamong mag-obra.
Basta't ay ganagawa ng anak, mag-aral ka rin kaya ka tamong colleges eskwela. And eskwela ka rin university na ngayon bakasyon na ilamag summer ka rin eskwela. So pwede lang mag-apply, dapat detang karelang requirements ang tabayanan no, ng City Mayor's Office ang popan ng CSWD.
Keti mo po Ciudad San Fernando, ine, kareng mag-aaral keti Ciudad?
Awa, siyempre din kekatamong, kasi bali supportaya naman keng edukasyon tamo keti Ciudad San Fernando ni Tito Benny.
Muntata naman po kayo ng mga labasan na Holy Week. Kumusta po yung maging programa tamo?
Yung milabas tamong Holy Week, may gumpisaan yung ausan tamong Palm Sunday ng Palaspas. Mm-hmm. Sinagwado tamo up to kitang bisita iglesia na balo mo na yung kikatamong syudad niya ni kailangan tamo yung kaayusan, kaaregladuan. So magkumsa kanta inang tabayan ang tala. At itangal doon na ning Maleldo, maging masanting naman ning maayos siya, din kaya katamong bisita na minta kaya katamong syudad para manalbi kaya itang Via Crucis. Maging maayos naman. At ikita mo rin kaya katamong magbisa ka rin kapulisan, rin kaya katamong kayabe kaya local government unit, pati rin keng SAPRO, even din keng engineering, city health, ginusalan, lalo-lalo na rin kaya katamong kayabe keng barangay. Mm-hmm. So, ikita yan maging matagumpaya para yung kaya katamong kultura at kaya katamong tradition, karetang taong manwala at ay yung kekatamo naman Tito Benny, susugurod yung tamo muna itang seguridad na ning bawat bisita, karayang Fernandino na maging masalesea.
So, alata pong tingga pananumang kaguluan, eh, po?
Masanting niya yung resulta maayos uling well coordinated at saka may uugnayan lang.
At may pabalita mo rin po na ating daratang kanitang bagyo, Yapin ni Chedeng. Ano pong gawa ng pamagsadya ng kikatamong siyudad?
Tito Benny, anyang last Saturday, automatic, inactivate ito itang emergency response. Ang po pa yung CDRRMO na pagandaan din. Uling kita mo kaya't isyudad San Fernando at yung tamong metong batas itang CDRRM code na nung mo ka rin year-round ikakatamong pamag-preparasyon kaya nanuman na kalamidad, nanuman na kaguluan, nanuman na kadapat ayusan at even itang during naning time of emergency ara. So, anyang Saturday, alos kompleto la rin miyembro na ng emergency team, at chula, yung vice mayor, at chula rin councilor, at po rin department heads, na at the event na nanuman ng malyaring datang kasubukan kay katamo, yung siyudad makaandaya kaya pami saup-saup na rin kaya katamong kabalian up to the barangay.
Ay, okay. Dakal pong dakala salamat, Mayor, kaya pamamye yung mga nasanting balita tungkol kaya katamong siyudad. At mag-break kami mo po. pangabalik tamo, pisabihan tayong kaya katamong Day of Valor and Old Train Station at ipakilala ko na din kaya katamong bisita. Eko po mama ko, magbalik ya in kaya katamong programang Fernandino First.
Fernandino First! Fernandino First!
Beautiful homes deserve beautiful ceilings.
For durable and cost-efficient quality roofing and ceiling materials, turn to Capstone Steel and Trading Corporation.
Interior ceilings.
Exterior ceilings.
Drywall partitions.
Decorative plaster cornices.
Decorative plaster roses.
Grill works.
Capstone Steel and Trading Corporation. Located at Bulaon, City of San Fernando, Pampanga.
With branches at Project 7, Quezon City.
Puerto Princesa, Palawan Branch.
And Calasao, Pangasinan. With telephone numbers 861-2101,
861-3968,
or visit www.capstonesteel.com.
Experience the style, the beauty.
Capstone Steel and Trading Corporation.
Fernandino First, Fernandino yang mumuna, Fernandino ing mani muna.
Fernandino First, Fernandino First.
Magbalik ya po ing kekatang programang Fernandino First, Fernandino ing mumuna, Fernandino ing mani muna. At gini po, ipakilala ko lang kay kayo din kekatamong bisita, ing officer ng City Tourism and Investment Promotion Office. Siyempre, Ms. Ching Pangilinan.
Good morning po, Tito Benny. Good morning po, Mayor Edsa. At maya paabak po harang aganaganang Manalbeking. Fernandino First, King Jen and 44 at makinamdam kayong Bright FM 91.9.
Ating Chairperson on Education Multisectoral Government Council, Dr. Lou Javier.
Maya paabak po, Kong Benny, Mayor Edsa, at karinggam pong Manalbe at makinamdam kayong programang Fernandino First.
Kumusta kayo po?
Mayap po.
Kaya po April 9, pagsilebran tayo yung Aldoning Kagitingan. Di na nyo na kayo man pong kwento tungkol kanini.
Opo. Yung gaganakan tamo po na yung araw ng Kagitingan niya, pinitang Death March na po. The Death March of the Filipinos and some Americans from Bataan to San Fernando. Oli pong karas na San Fernando, seke dalantren papunta Tarlac. So, ita po, bibiyayan tamo keng isip at puso tamo itang karelang dedikasyon at pamagmalasakit keng kekatamong bansa. Na sana, milalako keng isip da reng Pilipino, lalo na reng kapampangan, na tukyan tamo itang gewarang kagitingan din kekatamong Pilipinong mekyabe ketang Death March ita.
At ching, nanu la reng activities tamo tungkol kadinti?
Every year po, Tito Benny, atintamo pong commemoration keng San Fernando Train Station. Atintamo po kasing aduang historical markers ka rin. One is for the Death March itself, the other is for the San Fernando Train Station as an important historical landmark. At yung pong kakatamong mayor, pangunahan na po itang pamag-alay Bulaklak keta pong Death March marker tamo. At invite dala rin po retang pamilya da po rin veterans sa papuratang yan, kasi surviving na hook veterans na mo, alata ng surviving USAFA or Philippine Constabulary na veterans na mag-serve during the Second World War po. Okay, but po, ngayong banwa mo naman, pag masusyan tayo itang 30th year na nitang ultra-marathon na ng San Fernando Runners Club, ita pong grupo da rita itang EDPAES, 30th year na po itang pamamulay da from Bataan to Capas Tarlac at nunuha rin po important stop ya po in San Fernando tsaka San Fernando ya po megkumpisa itang makanitang lasing pamagmasusi keng Aldoning Kagitingan.
Muta ta naman keng old train station tamo na nanu yung ulaganan nini keng pagsilebran tamo.
Apo, yung po kakatamong San Fernando Train Station, yung importansya na pwede tayang lawen king amiyayaliwang periods of history. Amo muna po, anya pong mabuklat yay ni in 1892 ne, a few months after it was opened on February 23, 1892, yung kakatampong national hero, I Jose Rizal, kinulda siya from this train station. Banda puntala na lang kayang kaluguran, ang timapuring pamilyang Hilario, din na Tiburcio Hilario, din pamilyang Joven, banta po mag-recruit yung members for the La Liga Filipina. Pero ing pong La Liga Filipina ay metuloy uling ping i-resal ma-exile na king dapitan. And then ing pong train station maulagayan naman kung bakit ing San Fernando magin yung capital na ning Pampanga. Uling it was one of the important stops kareng train stations kareng provinces, and it also contributed po ketang pamagboom na ning sugar industry ketiking Pampanga, especially in the city of San Fernando, which is the reason why we became one of the sugar centers during that time po. And then finally, during the Second World War po, kaniya po may stop or kaniya po mayari mismo ito pong pamaglakad na rin Filipino and American soldiers after the fall of Bataan in April 1942.
Thank you, Ching. Doktora, inya pong minuna, balamo may nga paboren na yung station tamo na po. Nanong gawa na yung siyudad tamo para abiyayan yung pasibayo yung kakatamong station?
Oli pong historical marker ya. Meri storya po. Akit tayo po ngini binalik de kitang original framework na. At karin po atin maka-display retrato, ang pong dioramas, life-size figures na magpaalala kay katamo keng history na ning Kapampangan, ang poring involvement na rin kay katamong kapwa Pilipino keng pamagsalba keng kay katamong kalayaan.
Noong pong ating bisang munta ka rin at lungob, makanaan wala pong makapunta, lalo na rin kaya katamang turista.
Opo. Actually po, makipag-coordinate la keng City Tourism Office. At atin la pong guide, bang kanita naman, maging meaningful in karelang pa magbisita kitang old train station na ito.
Kapila niya po may renovate in kaya katamang old train station?
Apo, yung pong proper term is actually restoration. Apo, we were able to get a funding po from the TIEZA for the restoration of the San Fernando train station. I think in 2010 po nung ako magkamali, 2010 po. Kaya ba't may-ari po yung project in 2012 or 2013. So, kaya ba't po kanta, through the years, magdagdag tampong attractions ka rin. Ngayon po, atin tamong ongoing na landscaping project, ang papaitang provision for additional restrooms para po anticipate tamo itang pamanyatang daring turistang para itang bisang magbisita mo na residents ng San Fernando. Banta po, maging yung part na nitang bubuan tamo na San Fernando Heritage Trail, which is part of our new strategic vision to become a center for Kapampangan culture.
Para ka rin kaya katamong Manalbe, nano yung ining gawan tamong Heritage Trail? Dokto po.
Itang Heritage Trail po, olipin pong yung vision tamo, may stage ya, to make San Fernando as the Kapampangan culture and also the preferred tourist destination in Asia by 2022. Ngayon po rin gang historical markers na ning San Fernando, review la at i-restore la kitang original form da, and then ita po gawang trip to make the people aware of the historical contribution of San Fernando keng kay katamong kabuuan na istorya.
Mayor, dili nyo kay po insight keng pamagplano yo keng San Fernando bilang center of Kapampangan culture.
Ita kasebyan Tito Benny nung alang milabas alang daratang at kita mo, pakamalan tayo yung kikatamong istorya, pakamalan tayo yung kikatamong kultura, kaya Kapampangan. At yung San Fernando ay amo sentro, keng lugal, nung enong lawenme, kita mo, ay ganaganang memalen kaya Pampanga, chula naman San Fernando. So, panatilyan tayo yung siyudad San Fernando maging sentro na yung kulturang Kapampangan na niya, pinagapan talangan din, eganagan ng dapat kumpunyan keti at pakamalan, lalo na retang kekatamong heritage, yung kekatamong kasaysayan, bangkanita, makalingwan, itang ang kekatamong penibatan, yung metong tamong tanging kayamanan.
Ching, bukod ka rin ng sasabihan tamong station, eh, nanula pa rin ng aluwang heritage site na balak yung Yabik and Heritage Trail.
Actually, ito Benny, atin tamo pong San Fernando Heritage District na Amanuan. The most of it is found in the city proper. Kaya bela po ka rin detang industrial heritage tamo, kalupan na po ng Paso Deco. And atin tamo rin pong mapilang mga balay that are listed in the National Historical Commission of the Philippines as heritage houses. Buting sabihan, in karelang value, it's not only for the Fernandinos and Kapampangans, but for the Filipinos as well. So deta po, in terms of aesthetic, buting sabihan tang beauty na ang papaitang architectural significance na po. So mapilan ka rin Apendeng Lasatin House, Hizon Singyan House, Dirit Cuyugan House, among others. Kay but po atin tamo rin datang other historic buildings like the first water tower tamo itang Amanuan dang Leaning Tower. King Lourdes na ita po may turnover na rin po ita king city government. So within the city proper po syempre kaya bayarin po rin in cathedral ka rin ang paparing aliwata mo namang secular buildings na have to do with architectural history na po ng city. So from there po malyari ya pong bumuoing city, and we're in the process of consulting with experts po on how to create datang maps on heritage na inka partner naman po itang culinary mo naman na heritage tamo na within the found within the city of San Fernando.
Ma'am Lu po, tating kapamburing idagdag.
In line po kitang restated the vision na ng San Fernando, then pong efforts na ning gobyerno, mag-create siya pong niyayaliwang committee to look into all the details of this heritage of San Fernando, no? So kaya bemila po kay ni Ivan Henares, no? So muna mi pong gawan itang mag-cultural mapping para gawa mi yang malino itang heritage trail keng San Fernando. Oli pong kailangan everything would be in place at saka retang agyang lang ng details lunto pati itang sabi na pinching itang culinary arts makanano yang making special product ini kening metong barangay. So ita po luntongan keng cultural mapping na plano ming gawan ngening bakasyon.
Mayor, message po kareng Fernandinos.
Kareng kikita mong kabalon na kita mong Fernandino na panatilyan tamo itang kikita mong akagisnan at kikita mong kasaysayan na yang kikita mong amot king kikita mong pamanisenso. So itangan po Fernandino, pakamalan tayo po kakatamong kultura, kasaysayan at bangkanita, apamana tayo po para yung anak tamo mga intulilara pong masanting bukas.
Okay, dakala. Salamat po. Bayo tamo po mapupus. Pasalamatan ko lang din sa sahop yung kakatamong programa. Engineer Hill Lacson of Capstone Steel and Trading, Engineer Mark Vincent Lodado, at dakal salamat mo rin po king Angelina's Optical. Dakala, salamat po kaming kay katamong bisita at king kay kayong pamanantabi. King lagyo na po ng City Government of San Fernando, king pamanimuna ng Mayor Edwin Edsa Santiago, ating City Information Office, mikitikit tamong pasibayo, ako po yung kay kayong kayantabi, Benny Quinto. Tandaan ng tamo po, king balang takbang ning tagumpe at panyulong, marapat mong Fernandino yung mumuna, Fernandino yung manimuna. Ini po yung Fernandino first.
gandang pagmastan, belteng kapaligiran, simoy ng hangin, kay sarap lang hapin, at walang polusyon, saan man tumingin. May pag-asa pa ba, kayang tatanawin, maibabalik pa ba, ang sariwang maririnig pa ba natin? Maibabalik pa ba ang perdeng tanawin? Tayo lang kumilos mga kaibigan, tama ng pagsira sa kapaligiran. Magsama-sama tayo sa iisang hakbang. Ang pangalagaan ang kapaligiran sa pagpapagnubay ng buong may kapal.
Sa kapaligiran.